everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. In today's video, I'm going to share this colorful Indian bridal eye makeup. So if you are interested, then please keep on watching. And if you are new to my channel, then hi, my name is Siley. And if you like my content, then please consider subscribing. Now let's get started. I'm starting with doing my eyebrows. Here I'm using PAC Super Brow Cream in the shade 02 Cedar Cream. And I'm using ProArt PE28 brush to apply the product. First, I will outline my eyebrow shape and fill the sparse areas with the same product. And to spread the product evenly, I'm also going to use a spoolie. Next, I'm using a concealer. This is from Swiss Beauty as an eye base. You can also use an eye primer, but I recommend using a concealer. And to blend the concealer, I'm using a sponge. And to set the concealer in place, I'm using Maybelline Loose Powder. This step will help us to blend the eyeshadows even better and easy. For eyeshadow palette today, I'm using James Charles palette, which has all the shades for creating this look. To start with, I'm using a fluffy blending brush and I'm taking this orangey shade and start blending it slightly above my crease, and this will be my transition shade. Then with the same brush, I'm picking up this pink eyeshadow and I'm going to apply it in my crease just below the previous shade. I'm not mixing these two shades because I want these both shades to be visible. Next, I'm taking a very tiny blending brush and taking this dark pink shade to intensify my crease. By using a tiny brush, it will help to deepen the crease. Next, using the same brush, I'm using the blue eyeshadow to further intensify my crease. By using this brush, it will help the product not to spread all over my lid but only intensify my crease. Then using the same concealer and the flat brush from ProArt, this is the ProArt PF01 brush, I'm going to cut the crease, and here I'm doing a semi-cut crease look. I really like this brush for cutting the crease. It's very precise and thin. Next, I picked the same blue eyeshadow and applying it in the outer V area with a fluffy blending brush. I'm going to build the color until I'm happy with the intensity. Then taking a flat brush, I'm using this golden shimmer eyeshadow on my lid area where we have applied the concealer. The concealer is still tacky, which will help the eyeshadow to pop and last longer. Next, taking the darker pink shade on a tiny brush, I'm going to diffuse the harsh lines between the blue and the golden eyeshadow. For lower lash line, I have taken same eyeshadows and blended it with using a pencil brush. I have gone from dark to light color on lower part. Next, I'm adding golden glitter on the eyelids, and these glitters are from Beauty Glaze palette. These are pressed glitters, so I'm going to apply it with my fingers. They do not need any glue to apply. Moving on to the eyeliner, I'm using Maybelline Colossal Bold Liner, and with the help of this eyeliner, I'm going to create a nice winged liner. For kajal, I'm using Kiko Milano gel eyeliner and applying it on my lower waterline. This is a waterproof and smudge-free eyeliner. And to highlight, I'm using Maybelline Master Chrome Highlighter in Molten Gold and I'm applying it on my brow bone and inner corner of my eyes. Before mascara, I am curling my lashes, and for mascara, I will be using Essence Lash Princess Mascara on my upper as well as lower lashes. For falsies, I have used Cilio's lashes, which I have bought from an Instagram page. And here's the completed look. I have added a bindi and a mang tikka. I hope you guys liked today's video. If you do, then please do not forget to like, share and subscribe for more such videos. And I'll see you guys soon in my next video. Till then, bye and take care.